You're getting ready to do two rooms of carpet, a closet, and some rugs. This is the closet. No light in this room, and the rugs are outside on the screened-in patio. I'm gonna do these two rugs first, and we'll move outside. And these two carpets first, then we'll go outside to the patio. All right, getting ready to do this rug here. I've already pre-sprayed it, and I'm gonna go and pre-spray these areas that are dirty and worn with a stronger solution. And we'll see how close I can bring it back. We'll see where it's new, where it's never been walked on. And we'll see how closely I can blend that and restore the rug back to not new, but better. So, and the other two rooms and closet are drying a little bit now, and I'll update on those shortly. All right, these two rooms have been groomed and picked up. Let's take a look at the closet in the other room. All right. And in this room. This is the final result on the rug. All right, brought the rugs inside so they're dry. The humidity outside is probably 99%. All right, we're done here. Thanks for watching, guys. Corey Thibodeau, CarpetMuscle.com in Austin, Texas.